I'm Sir Tapdap, and why was I not informed that Sushi Catapult was out? I thought I played all the Sushi Cat games. I'm kind of surprised I never got a request for this one. I haven't really been following the Flash sites as closely anymore, but I'm definitely down with any Sushi Cat related business going on. What manner of trouble is Sushi Cat getting into this time? Aw, he still has the plushie. Alright. Anywhere to bounce. Alright, so it's one of these... What do you even call these? I don't know, maybe just catapult games, I guess? Yeah, very common on Flash game sites. The very first I remember, and I think a lot of people probably remember, is like Naka Crash or something. It's some... Oh no! What is it? It's some anime game where you're like... Some... Like, some guy, and then some bicycle hits you and you, like, try to keep the guy in the air. I'm not familiar with the anime, so I'm not really sure what is going on in that game at all, but, so it's one of these catapulty games with upgrades. What is it? More bounces? Yeah, let's get more bounces. No! Oop, that was kind of a wasted bounce. Alright, so bounce just kind of continues you along your current trajectory, just... Oh, I see, because he's a cat, he freaks out when he goes to the water. Collecting sushi. Oh, you can get more bounciness! I see. So I guess you want to strategically bounce to get either sushi or like a special sushi. Oh, so we have like dual objectives. I don't think I can buy anything. I can buy bird feed. I just want more bounce meter. That seems like a good starting point. I should check what the Congregate tags, if this is on Congregate. I'm playing on Armor Games, because that's... Sushi Cat is sort of their thing. Well, not sort of, it's definitely their thing. No! Go forward, there you go. Crap, what was I saying? I like the patterns, that's a neat touch. Like, there's a lot of different genres of Flash games that are like very common, but not like, you know, regular physically released games don't tend to have those sort of genres, so I never know what to call them, but Congregate has a good set of tags. Oh, I wanted to get the thing! Oh well, I need more money to get relevant upgrades. Is that a rabbit or a donkey? I guess it's a rabbit. Looks kind of like a donkey, but with straight ears. What was I talking about? Ugh, keep distracting my own self. Ow! My sushi! I just, like, barfed out all of my sushi. That's pretty nasty. I'm kind of surprised that I've never seen, like, one of these catapult games spell out crap like this game is with all of its stuff. I see, so you gotta fill the meter, the sushi meter, then you gotta get to the goal. Oof. Oh, I see. We have limited time after we've completed our objective. Alright, one thing I like is that this is... Lots of short runs. That seems like a good long-term investment. Because I guess we're paying with sushi. One thing I like about this is that it has lots of small levels, when lots of these catapult games just give you like a single level and just let you fail and fail and fail until you buy upgrades. And there's no real feel of progression other than the upgrades. And this sort of lets you... Parker! Mr. Siegel, no! How dare you? Parker, get down. Parker wants to see Sushi Cat. Yes, thank you, Armor Games. Go away. Undim, there you go. But yeah, that gives you, you know, levels that you can complete first try, even without upgrades. Alright, it's click, not space. Yes, Parker. What do you want? You're fine. I wanted to hit the thing. The octopus. I don't understand the physics for the water, because it, like, sometimes it, like, cancels momentum, sometimes it helps. I wanted the green poop thing, whatever that was. No! Moehead! What have you done? Aww. He's so sad. I see we've still got the classic Sushi Cat gushy physics. And the, no, I want- the green poop eludes me. What is the green poop? I must know. Oh, goodness. Oh, crap. There we go. Anybody got some green poop for me? Oh, I kinda wanted to hit that thing. I think more birds would definitely help. No! One more sushi! But yeah, I really like how the levels are completable even without, you know, upgrades to the max. What is this? It seems like a good... Let's just buy level one of everything, basically. There we go. Though the bounces are obviously the best beginning upgrade. I want the rice! Nice! Is there a proper genre name for this sort of thing? I was ranting about that earlier, but there we go. I want to just call them catapult games, but I'm not sure if that's quite it or what. Can we get a green poop in 5 seconds? I really have to know what that power-up is. And why is it green poop? Is it wasabi, I guess, maybe? Is it wasabi poop? Better aim. Nah. Ooh! Anything for more bounces. I really like the control you get mid-level with the bounces. Cause some games, it's pretty much random. Nom. It's pretty much random what happens after you do the fling. And you just kind of hope for, you know, whatever aerial, you know, birds or whatever hit your thing. That's kind of... The poop! Ugh, come on. Poop. I can't end this video until I get the green poop. No! Why do you elude me, poop? Oh well. Sure. Let's just do all that bounciness. Man, how long has it been since I played a Sushi Cat? Ow. Game. Like... Poop! It's just wasabi boost, okay. Whoa! Aw. Shame we screwed up the wasabi boost. That could have been really good. I guess the water is supposed to be a hazard, but, like, sometimes not. I also like that the hazards in this game are mostly taking your sushi. They're not, like, you instantly frickin' lose. What? But I bounced. Whatever. Like, lots of these games, certain obstacles that you hit will just completely end your run, and that's just really bad. Wasabi boost! There we go. I think I actually slowed myself down with that bounce, so I guess you need to be judicious with your bounces. Wasabi boost! See, now I'm getting the green poop. I know it's wasabi now, but it's still, it's green poop in my heart. Oh god. No, Mr. Frickin' Moai Head, I hate you. There we go. Ah. It's frame rate sometimes. It's just Flash's fault. I know that there's only so much you can do about that. But, ow. Speaking of, I forget if I remember to actually record this in 60 frames per second. I hope I did remember to do that, not forget, but... Sushi! Oh man, that was kind of close. Yeah, as far as catapult games, this is nice and chill and feels a lot less random than usual. That's just that one of those sorts of games where I think every Flash developer kind of thinks, what? Okay. I think everyone just kind of makes one and doesn't really think too much about, you know, they add one twist and just, that's about it. And they're often just feel a lot. I thought it was supposed to be protected by that. Ow. At least they seem to be gaining. Wow, I need a lot of sushi, holy crap. Did those spikes really, like, do they prevent me from getting new sushi? Because I was definitely got more sushi than I saw there. Oh, whatever. Seems like it'd be really hard to make the distance but not get enough sushi, honestly. Oh, speaking of making the objective, that was very close. Look at the physics! Sushi Cat has the best physics. They don't make sense, but they're the best. Oh, speaking of Sushi Cat, I guess this entire video is speaking of Sushi Cat. Oh, I failed to buy it, that would be why. We don't need more birds. We do need better catapult, though. Oh hey, cutscene time. I love Art Jimps, or I always call him Art Jimp because that's what his Twitter handle is. Jimp, I love his art stuff. But I got, they had Sushi Cat plushies back in stock. They also have the Blue Elephant from This Is the Only Level in all of those games. You racist pig. Look at that! Look at the determination. He's gonna screw that pig up. Go away, Ebates. Armor Games got a bit more insistent with their ads. What was I saying? Oh yeah, if the plushies are still in stock, I'll put a link to those in the description, as always. As well as, of course, there'll be a link to the game. Also, another thing, lots of... That was odd. Lots of these catapult games don't really do too much as far as different environments, so it's nice to get some different, you know, chapters or whatever here, so we got some different visuals and stuff to see in different hazards. Mushroom! Dodgy mushroom! Amazing. Oh crap, what? Thank you, Grandmaster Rabbit thingy. That was pretty great. Did it even, like... Hmm. seems like the soy thing is a modification of the not rice refill. The thing that sucked in all of the sushi around us. Oh, that still exists in here though, so I guess we're adding, not just altering our power-ups. Did the dodgy mushroom make us go faster, or was it just visual? I didn't really notice. I was too busy watching the other effects. Nah, we're fine. I want more bounciness. The frame rate can't really handle those zooms. That or the... Yeah, I don't think it's moving faster. It just seems to just be visual, really. Ow. What was that spike trap? It's like a bunch of random crap. Seems like the water is like neutral, and that if you're going really fast, it'll slow you down. And if you're going really fast, it'll actually or you're going really slow, it'll actually boost you a bit. Oh man, I don't think we're gonna make this one. Unless we get crazy lucky, of course. See, what is that? It's just like random colorful spikes. I guess if you're gonna have spikes, colorful is nice, but... I guess we may pull a win out of this one, anyway. Whee! Not sure if there's a mobile version of this one, I kinda assume there is. I think there is for all the other Sushi games, right? Or Sushi Cat games. Ow! I'm sorry, Sushi Cat. What happens if we hit the helicopter? That sounds exceedingly painful. A hurricane sushi is that thing. Ugh. That was a dumb thing to bounce into. Soyami? Oh, soy-nami, like tsunami, but yeah. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Birds, save me! There we go. I hope that doesn't count against the sushi that I get as far as coins. How many coins? Aw, we could have had 2,000. We're so close. I guess I may as well. How many levels were there? That's one thing I keep forgetting. How many levels? I guess I'll probably just make a single video regardless of how many levels. It can't be too much longer, I think. Unless this is by far the longest Sushi Cat game ever. But I kinda doubt it. No, I wanted that sushi. Sort of vaguely Sushi Cat related, but more pachinko related. It turns out Peggle 2 is actually- ow! Okay, I figured that would hurt, and it does. I was kind of surprised Peggle 2 actually doesn't suck. It's like, it's pretty much just Peggle 2, what you would expect out of Peggle 2 to be. Which, I guess, considering EA, that's kind of impressive in its own way. But yeah, I'm not sure why it's amazingly still not on PC, if I'm correct. Ouch. Kind of weird for a game that has no reason to not be on PC and originally started on PC and... That guy doesn't help super much with the... Go forward, Sushi Cat. Oof, that was close. What was I ranting about? Oh yeah, it's just kind of weird that it's still console only. I think it's still Xbox and PS4. Oh no, I figured I would bounce once more. Oh well, we get more bounce power now. Wait, let me see how many levels we got. Just two more levels? Okay, or three more. Okay. Definitely no need to split videos. Ow, rude. That was terrible. Now I'm missing. And I'll probably beat the game before I buy all the upgrades, which is nice. Often, like, you need all of the upgrades and a really lucky run to actually beat these catapulty games. Seems there's a limit to how much the birds can speed boost you. Does the dodgy mushroom do anything? It really doesn't seem to do anything. Boop. That's fine, we're just gonna trip on this mushroom. Oh wow, we barely avoided that. We need a lot of sushi in this level. I really hoped I was gonna hit that. You know what's funny is the one thing that the Steam controller would be real useful for is to be able to play games like this with a controller, but the problem is, it's not... Actually, I don't think it's possible to map the Steam controller outside of Steam, and like, I even... Ah, crap. Wait a minute. I won, but I still need to get sushi? I'm not really sure what happened there. Ah, my eyes. My vision's doing that thing where it keeps expecting the screen to scroll right and like the static image is moving. Ugh. Seen that more than once before in games like this. Like Endless Runners will do that too. Bird feed. Birds are pretty good. Yeah, let's get birds. Alright. I think this is the second to last level. Right into the helicopter. What was I talking about? But yeah, the Steam controller, even when I tried to map it for a non-Steam game, I tried to play Chocolate Doom with it. It just completely ignored my remapping. I don't know if that's a bug or if they just really don't give a crap about non-Steam games. Kind of wouldn't surprise me. But yeah, it was pretty... Eh. Definitely need some extra work on the Steam controller to make it anything close to viable. And what's funny is all the people that still think, oh man, this is gonna be great for first-person shooters, no. If you ask me, it's considerably worse than a dual analog controller in first-person shooters, which is, you know, not exactly their strong suit, so that's pretty bad. Real-time strategy, and in theory, games like this are where it would really shine, but you can't use it on Newgrounds readily unless it's a clicking-only game. Then you could play this, because this is clicking-only. But if you needed, say, the ZXC keys, which lots and lots and lots of Flash games require, there's no easy way to remap it just for those. Like, those aren't the default keys. I guess with spacebar and certain other keys, you might luck out, but otherwise you need custom remapping, and it just doesn't support that for you. Oops. Come on, give me another bounce! Give me another bounce! There you go. I'm not sure what the sushi goal is, because it's apparently not required, unless I got hit after I met the sushi goal, and that means it doesn't matter anymore? I don't know, I'm a little confused now. I always met the sushi goal first, before. Boop. No! No! We were really close. Aw, come on! Now we don't have enough fruit. I guess the second super friend would have helped there, so let's go with that. I just noticed the shape of the catapult. It's kind of weird. Boop. I did not need your help, buddy. I am a strong, independent cat who don't need no bunny. I'm not sure why Sushi Cat really needs this rocket ship trip with unlimited sushi. I mean, there's kind of a lot of sushi just absolutely everywhere in this world. And he doesn't seem to have any problem procuring all of the sushi he needs, so... I question this plotline, you know. What's his motivation? Maybe he just has really poor decision-making skills. I'd buy that. I imagine Sushi Cat has priority issues. Like, he's got a plate full of sushi and he's like, ah, oh, this is okay, but I need more. He's like the king in frickin' Katamari. I didn't even see that mushroom. Whee! Boop! It's very satisfying using the bounce to hit those little launcher thingies. No! Okay, we're fine. I like that the birds hover over the helicopters so you don't bump into the helicopters constantly instead. Okay, this is gonna be bad. Is this the last level or the second to last? We don't have much to go anyway. And this is a pretty good run, so I'm pretty sure this one will be a success. Boop. In fact, I think the last time I played Sushi Cat was so long ago, I had to split the video, not because I wanted to, but because I hit the 15-minute limit and like was absolutely required to at that point. It might have not been quite that long ago, but I remember doing that for, I think, at least one Sushi Cat. And, I'm very glad YouTube is not in that place right now. YouTube gets a lot of crap, but it's done more improvements than deprovements for the most part. There are certain issues I still have with it that have, you know, gotten worse. Like, generally, the subscriber stuff. It just made it a lot harder to find your actual subscription stuff. Oh crap, please. Help? No! 82 meters, come on. Oh, I guess I should have bought that extra buddy. I thought I did. Let's just go with stronger catapult. I don't really buy the spike protection as being useful, because if I hit spikes, I usually hit a whole bunch. So just one wouldn't be very impressive. No! Whee! Man, we gotta go a long way now. What is that sound? Sorry, something keeps bumping, and I'm like, what is that? Oh wait, I think that is an actual drum in the song. It's just so subtle, and my headphones are too good, and I think it's like an actual thing going on. I guess it's not too bad because it's, you know, one of the last levels in the game, but this one gets pretty long. Yeah, I'm not liking that drop. It sounds too real. I did not need your help, once again. I don't know what's up with that guy's AI. Alright, 400 meters left, we can do this. No, Sushi Cat, don't get hit. That dodgy mushroom will not help you run away from your problem, Sushi Cat. I like that record scratch at the end of it. Alright, pretty sure we can succeed in this one. Boop! I get a little... It seems kind of over-eager in killing your run, so I kind of get jumpy with the bounces sometimes. Pun not intended. Ow! Okay, we definitely won this one. I think those birds actually slowed me down. See, the spikes don't even slow me down at a certain point. There we go! Alright. Now for the final level, I think? Alrighty. I guess more bird... Yeah, more birds. Oh. What? Don't try this at home, kids. Moon! No, Mr. Moon! No! What did you do? Why would you do that? And now the moon is Sushi Cat. Well, that is Sushi Catapult. Good, rest in peace, Moon. Yes, hello, Ad. Go away. If we played all of the other Sushi Cat? Sushi Cat. Wait, if I played that Sushi Cat too? The Great Parade. Oh, yeah, I have. Sushi World Storycraft World Creator. What? It's got bad ratings, so whatever. But yeah, that is Sushi Cat a pulp. Oh hey, we've got endless stages too. Let's buy that thing that I wanted. More birds. So I guess there's an endless mode. But yeah, this is Sushi Catapult. Pretty fun. Whee!